What's up, guys? This is Brandon. I'm re-recording because something screwed up from wave 1 to 100 to 113 with my recording. I don't know what. Well, anyway, now it's wave 114. You lied to me! No, anyway. Hopefully you guys are enjoying this so far. This is the easiest difficulty because there's an achievement I want to get, and that's called Complete the Crucible. Yes, you heard me right. Complete. C-O-M-P-L-E-T-E. Complete the Crucible. And it's one achievement for every difficulty, and I want to get them all. Don't know how I'm going to get the hardest difficulty, but I'll try. Seeing as how I miserably died. I'm just the 50th wave there. Jesus! Uzumak, why are you so damn hard to kill? And why are you still in there? Get your ass out of there! Oh, hey, he exploded into bits. He didn't even go into his second form. Well, whatever. What is that creepy pentagram? Marked. Reduced defensive ability. More damage. Okay. Why is everyone running away from me? Were they just about to attack their own? I don't even know what's going on anymore, but okay. I don't know what's going on anymore! I don't know what that guy was trying to do, but I don't want to find out. Okay, so got a bunch of ghosts. Mr. Fabius. I swear to God, I just heard Fabius. It is Fabius! God darn Fabius, why? He needs to die quick. Jesus Christ, I hate Fabius. This is like the hardest nemesis in this game, and he's so annoying. And Musalak is like the second hardest, in my opinion. Ay, ay, ay. One's still alive. This guy's funny. Let's begin. I upped the stakes, and I added an extra spawn, so... yeah! I'm going hardcore, man! No, not actually hardcore, hardcore, like, one life to live. No, but I mean, hardcore as in, like, you know, I raised the stakes, made it harder. Oh, it's so hard, Brandon. Why you do this, Brandon? Brandon, you dirty bastard. Raw. Call. Ow. Jeez. Pain. Not a good knee. I'm gonna be silent for so much of this because I'm trying to concentrate as hard as I can. Oh my god. This isn't even my final form. Oh, it's another Benjar. Gosh darn. Stuck? Okay, there. That was weird. God, get that rock crap away from me. Ugh. Oh, 130. And it's only gonna get even worse, I bet. Five? Are you kidding me? Let's do it. Oh, they do some reduced damage? Doesn't feel like it. Feels like it still hurts like hell, just saying. This Crucible is rough, I'm not even kidding you, on so many levels, it's just rough. Sorry for all that long moments of silence, but I'm really concentrating on not dying here. Whenever I'm really silent, it means I'm concentrating like crazy. It's like, silence is golden, as the saying goes. So I would think, Crate, you should nerf the Crucible in a way that, like, reduces how much damage these monsters are dealing, because when you have to deal with this many monsters on the screen and this many hero monsters, like, the damage just piles up. I mean, even a single hero monster can kill you, but, like, when you're facing 4, 5, 6, 7 in a row, or 7, or 5, 6, 7 at the same time, it's just ridiculous. To the point of where it's just like your monster's spamming the crap out of us. It's not even a matter of skill at that point, it's just a matter of can you survive and try to kite them and as much little pop- pot shot damage at when this possible.
I've seen Slith fight better than you.
He does say I see Slith fight better than you. I almost thought it was Slith or something. Oh crap. I don't care what form she's on. She just really hurts. Okay, who's coming out of there now? Oh, hi. Dodge those rocks. Dodge those rocks. Dodge everything that those stinking shamblers do. Yeah, as long as you can dodge the shamblers and everything they do, you'll be just fine, honestly. If one you're facing them, I mean. It's just... they do so much damage, and I'll show you my armor rating in just a second here. 1709, and that's probably reduced, actually. Not that I think about it. You don't have to face the second form. That form is just brutal and vicious. A lot more vicious than the first one. Before you are my final challenges, the fiercest beasts, the vilest horrors. I doubt you will survive. Are you prepared to face death? I wish to collect my reward. No, I wish to begin right now. 5 multipliers. Multipliers. Let's do it. Face me, everything at once, all the things. I'm ready. Everything, hundreds, thousands. Just do it. Surprised Dad hasn't asked me, hey Brandon, are you alright? Does it sound like you're okay in there? No, no it does not. Great observation, Captain Obvious. Holy shit, I sent him flying and he did a split. Ouch. I don't know how you're supposed to complete this on Gladiator or Challenger mode. Seriously. This is insane, just like normal mode with all of the resistances all the way up there, and not reduced at all in any way, shape, or form. Well, they can still be reduced with debuffs and everything, but I'm just saying, normally, they're not reduced in normal mode or aspirants mode, as this is called.
That was on.
Oh, hi! Ilgor, Igor, or whatever the hell it is. Oh, hey, it's your second one. Oh, hey, you're dead. There's like... okay, never mind. Oh, summoning clones of himself. That's why I can't damage them. Stupid. Facing High Priest, High Priest, High Priest, not High Priest, High Priest, High Priest, High Priest, High Priest. Oh, he was a High Priest, that's what he meant. Well, I said hi to him anyway. Then I told him to die, then I killed him, and I said goodbye. So, yeah. Story of his life. find the end of it.
Never have to make you alone.
Oof, we're on the way of lemon time. Oh, no, there's more crap. Oh, my god. Okay. Damn it, boy. Touched whatever the hell. Teleporting BS. Yeah, void touch attack. Go away. Oh, it's 149 out of 150. Hopefully I get another checkpoint, or well, that's the end of it. Crucible should be really cool. Is that the... No. No, it's not. I thought that was Zanisteria again. Maybe it was, I don't think so. Wasn't paying attention to what I was stabbing at. Stabbing, slashing. It's all the same, they're all gonna die. Oh, the Iron Maiden, I hate this person so much. You have no idea how much I hate you. Oh god. I'm hitting nine.
You're beginning to pull.
Ah, damn. Bruh. So 130 was a checkpoint. Well guys, this is gonna be in one video, so I'm doing it. I wish to raise the stakes. Never mind. I'm ready to begin. I'm sorry about that dumb death. I was pressing 8 the whole time, not 9. Like I said, I stress out and I click the wrong buttons. Well, I almost did it, so... I did really well. See, even on normal, like, it's that difficult. They need to reduce the damage or do something about it. It's kind of crazy that I'm dying on normal, but I mean, I know they scale it above you and everything, but... just the damage that they do is just insane. And the amount of enemies, maybe that's what they need to do actually, reduce the amount of enemies that there are at one time. And give you more time, honestly. Yeah, that's my honest opinion. Reduce the amount of enemies or increase time, maybe even both. I was so close to doing it, really I was. That Iron Maiden is the most pain in the ass thing, teleporting constantly. Though I did try everything, trying to survive, but even my tank character, this guy, just couldn't tank it. My tank got spanked. Get it? Because my name's Tank and Spank. Ah, damn, now my score's set to 0. We're all over again. It's fine. Fifteen waves to go, guys. Let's hope we don't get the Iron Maiden again. If we do, we need to focus fire on that damn thing and kill it. Hey, but I was the one that spent all those tributes and raised the stakes and everything, so that's kind of my fault. But hey, I wanted a challenge, so I could get better rewards. But I didn't make it. But it's fine. I'll do it eventually. Definitely. Count on that. Very disappointing, but it is what it is. We move on. It's just a game.
There's hope for you, after all.
Okay then, guys. Last 10 waves again. Let's do it. Highly doubt I'll get much of a reward at all, since this is normal difficulty and I failed. After raising the stakes and everything. Do you see how much damage I just did? Over half my health. That is ridiculous. I don't even know what hit me there. So disappointing. I raised the stakes, added an extra spawn point and everything, and really, I was just right there and I just failed right in the end. But I knew it was just one more. Holy crap, my health. Okay, this wave, another wave, and a third wave to go, so 3 waves total. on the game shows up. Or someone shows up. Don't know who this is time. Two nemesis. Use a lot of adventure are terrible. Terrible combination. And I don't mean that in a good way, I mean in a terrible, bad way. Because one can chain me in place and the other one can freeze me. On top of all of that, use a lock is awful. It does so much damage. So it's damage. Come on, yes! Nice! So 150 ways is how much Crucible is. Awesome. You bested all the Crucible has had to offer. Where others fell, you triumph. My wealth is yours to claim, champion. Oh, hell yeah! Now where's that fifth chest? Nemesis trove. Wow, they give you a Nemesis trove at the end? That's freaking awesome. Grand, glorious, glorious, no heroics, two conquerors. And a celestial trove. Let's open that one up for last. And Bingo was his name. Oh! What do we get? Tonic of Clarity. Tonic of Clarity. Oh my god. That's my first one. I mean, not so exciting. I understand it's just a Tonic of Clarity, but I've never seen one before. I've never gotten one before except on my modded character. Which is why it's just so amazing that I got it on this one. I've never seen it before other than this. Just, that's so amazing. Ugh, I'm so happy. Nothing else good dropped for the most part. Hellmoss shotgun. Ah, this thing. Lots of fire damage and burn, which is pretty cool, but whatever. Okay guys, if you enjoyed the video, I cannot believe I failed again. Well, if you guys enjoyed the video, leave a like, comment, and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more, and I'll just keep posting on the Crucible, and I'll keep you up to date with all the latest information, too, as an added bonus. My name is Brandon, link to my friend's channel will always be in the description down below, and all of you have a great night, have a good day, and I'll see you next time on the Crucible.